Hello, Michael Bull here with the Commercial Real Estate Show at the 2014 National Association of Realtors Conference in New Orleans. We have the opportunity to speak with Jean Madé, as she is director of the Commercial Real Estate Division of the National Association of Realtors. And this convention's been busy, it's been fun. I've been really surprised about how much is really here for commercial real estate practitioners. I think some of my friends in the industry around the country would think, well, this is for residential realtors only, but there's a lot here for commercial brokers, isn't there?
Absolutely. We spend a lot of time trying to plan a really robust conference that has everything from education to networking. And then we sprinkle in what we really do best, and that's the advocacy piece, the legislative and regulatory updates that our members can get from the policy meetings, from some of the open forums, and just coming into our booth to pick up the issues and actions paper to understand how much we do, not just for commercial real estate, for all real property. We really try to make it a fun time. The networking event last night.
No, there's no giggling available. we can't giggle here at the convention.
Well, there was a little bit of giggling last night, I think, at the networking reception. Yes. I think that's one of our favorite things are the two key networking events we do. The breakfast yesterday morning was tremendously inspiring with Craig Linval. And then we do our signature networking reception with the red carpet and just really give our members an opportunity to have fun and network and meet each other. And I've had comments from a member even just a half an hour ago that said this was the best commercial conference they've ever been to. And we see it as just a small slice of what the overall experience is here at the Realtors Conference at Expo.
Yeah, that's fantastic. And I've enjoyed, as a commercial real estate practitioner myself, I've enjoyed talking to a lot of the vendors. You can really learn a lot about some products and services that can really help your career.
Well, I think that if you look at the conference, the Trade Expo, as an investment, and you seek out those conversations with the vendors about how you can use their product or service to make you money or to save you money or even help your clients make money, you can see your ROI, and you can see that the conference registration fee more than pays for itself in terms of what you can get out of that. And really that comes back to what we try to do at NAR is we're really looking out for our member. We're looking out for them and how they can make more money in their business, save more money, or help their clients make more money in real estate. We feel, you know, that's a win for us at the end of the day. So,
right. And Jean, let's talk about the National Association of Realtors in general for commercial brokers, because again, I think maybe some of the listeners don't know about all the resources that are available. What might they be surprised about?
I don't think anyone would be surprised about the legislative and regulatory issues that we're fighting for, but I don't know that people realize how in-depth those go. Everything from lease accounting to 1031, like-kind exchanges, the terrorism risk insurance, those are just three of the probably 25 issues that we're fighting for every day. But I think there are other resources, the education that we provide access to through our affiliate organizations, through CCIM and IREM, SIOR, the Counselors of Real Estate, and the Realtors Land Institute. Those are our affiliate partners, and they provide some of the best professional development there is in this industry. And then the publications that we provide, our Commercial Connections publication, it's our quarterly magazine, if you will. It is full of what we're doing legislatively, tips for you and your business, and then a more in-depth look at some industry trends. Our latest issue explores crowdfunding and this whole 3D printing, new technology and new kind of aspect to the real estate market that's emerging. It was fascinating for us to put together, and we mail that to every single one of our 75,000 identified commercial members. It's a great signature piece that we do and very valuable in and of itself.
Is that available online?
It is as well. We put all of our resources at realtor.org/commercial. We try to put it all in one place, so it's easy to find. And that PDF of that publication is shareable and printable and all those good things that make it, you know, online friendly.
Right. Well, Jean, anything else you want to share with the commercial real estate world out there?
I think that our conference is truly one of the best places to come be. And NAR really does care, not just about our commercial members, but about the industry itself. We are working hard and sometimes probably more so than we should, you know, on a day-to-day basis. We have to remember to take time out for ourselves as staff. But we really do believe in what we're doing. I would say the staff at NAR really care about the industry. And we want to partner with those people out there that might be listening to this show to know how they can collaborate, whether they're a member or just a commercial real estate practitioner in this industry. There are ways to plug in and be involved with what NAR does. We want to make a difference, and we want everyone to be part of that.
Well, I'm glad you guys are working hard here. We've seen you working hard here during the convention. But, you know, 7 to 7 is still only half a day, right?
I think so. Yesterday was like 6:30 in the morning to 11:30 at night. It was a long day.
Right. And it's great as an attendee. And what about next year? Where is the convention next year, and when is it?
Yeah, we're going to be in San Diego, California, which is one of my favorite places to go. The weather's beautiful. It's in November again. Every year it's in November, and the dates always shift. But it's usually this first full weekend of November. And we are going to take this commercial block next year and do something radically different with it. We're really going to move it into more of a deal-making, networking space, bring in some more mini presentations, and really try to engage some more brokerages and expand the footprint that commercial has. So we're really looking forward to identifying some new opportunities to really, again, take the commercial experience at the Realtors Conference and Expo to a whole new level.
Right. Well, I enjoyed it. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you so much. We loved having you here, too.
Thank you. Michael Bull with the Commercial Real Estate Show.
The Commercial Real Estate Show is brought to you by Bull Realty Commercial Brokerage, a great place to do business. Visit bullrealty.com. RealNex, a comprehensive suite of powerful commercial real estate tools at an incredibly low price. Visit realnex.com. That's R-E-A-L-N-E-X. Sozo Web Hosting and Cloud Solutions. Secure, reliable, and worry-free. Visit sozo.com. That's S-O-Z-O.com. FIU, Florida International University. Earn your master's in real estate online in as little as 10 months. Visit FIUonline.com. And by France Media, providing exposure to the world of commercial real estate. Visit FranceMediaInc.com. For more information on these great companies, or for additional podcasts, videos, or blogs, visit CREShow.com.